Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, como la vez pasada nos habíamos quedado. Estamos debutando en Twitch por primera vez. Para quienes no nos conozcan, somos Geeknology, yo soy Pikes. Y pues estaremos jugando. Esta es mi primera vez sin capturadores, lo estoy intentando con un uso a distancia remoto. Esperemos que actúe bien. Dejen sus comentarios, sus likes, por favor. Espero poderlos leer todos.
Than the wind to move that sphere.
Si era por ahí o era por el otro lado. Veamos hacia dónde tenemos que ir. Veo que no sale el chat en el. En el video, veamos qué puedo hacer al respecto. Un momentito, problemas técnicos. Bueno, la verdad no sé si comentarios desea, por eso que no. Sí, ya están apareciendo los comentarios. Tengo problemas de audio, por favor, también díganme. sé si estoy avanzando o retrocediendo.
I'll check it out.
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
Manda saludos al hombre sin gens. Ok, saludos al hombre sin gens. Sea quien sea, y aunque haga todo por sin gens. ¿Alguien más quiere mandar saludos? Que no sea el hombre sin Jens. O mensajes de amor al Gil. Se me hace raro que el Norberto no haya entrado a decirlo. A estar dormido, que sea, a ver. Sí, tiene una perturbación en la fuerza nada más. De que sabe que hay algo que tiene que hacer, pero no sabe qué es.
Was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act. More than the wind to move that sphere.
¿Cuál esfera? Una disculpa, no había notado que no se veía. Estaba entrado en el juego. Que ahora sí ya noto que se está viendo. No alcanzo hasta allá.
More than the wind to move that sphere.
Eso, Gil, se llama Norberto, no lo podemos quitar. Que te aprecia él y tú quitándolo.
gonna need more than the wind to move that sphere.
Se va.
There's gotta be another sphere somewhere. Didn't we see one of these spheres on the way in? We did swing on it, didn't we? I wonder if there's a way to get it down. There's gotta be another sphere somewhere. Hey, didn't we see one of these spheres on the way in? We did swing on it, didn't we? I wonder if there's a way to get it down. There's gotta be another sphere somewhere.
Resolver esto, díganme. Saludos, Norberto. Ya ves que ahí dice que te quiten.
Didn't we see one of these spears on the way in? We did swing on it, didn't we? I wonder if there's a way to get it down.
There's gotta be another spear somewhere.
Ya sé los consejos, pero... Aprovecho para mandar saludos, que estoy atorado. Veamos quién está por aquí. Norberto, el Gil ya se fue, creo que lo vi conectarse, de hecho. Si en algún momento deje de verse, por favor, díganme. Tenemos gente en Twitch por primera vez. Eso es bueno. Después habrá retransmisiones a YouTube. No se olviden darnos like y seguirnos. Seguir el aire.
Doing okay back there, BD1? You seem happy.
What did you find?
Zeppa went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Comentarios. Gil solo ama a Gil. Ya sabemos.
Did we just open the way for the Empire?
Se grabó aquí, van a aparecer otra vez. Así, cáete.
Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Si puedo guardar. Thank you.
Now!
Imperial officer was trying to hide the relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped. Site. It got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
Thank you.
bastón guardado.
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
What?
met hem.
Okay, back there, BD-1.
Hasta no lo puedo escanear.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho Sage. They definitely use the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. But they caught me. And they tortured me. Wanted to know about the others, and
how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Well, it was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No.
Eres el último, pues. Obvio que no.
But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Seguimos aquí.
Something really peaceful about watching a plant grow.
Esperamos seguir próximamente, no solo en Facebook, también en Twitch. Así que agréguenos en su canal de Twitch, es Geeknology. Nos vemos en la próxima. Recuerden seguirnos en todos nuestros streamings, en todo lo que se nos ocurra. Apoyen el talento, o más bien, nuestro no talento mexicano. Hasta luego, buenas noches.